Set up in a wide stance position, weight in the heel, belly button braced, squeezing the glutes to keep the knees in the alignment of the toes. You can weight this move by placing your resistance of choice in your hands, hopping up into a feet together position, and then dropping back into that wide squat. Make sure that you do not drop the shoulders or reach for the ground, sink into the hips as you land soft.